Woman in Iowa called 911 because of her toilet. All right. It's kind of a story that makes our show. Let's see what we got here.
Well, it can be frustrating when your TV stops working or maybe your toilet's clogged. But instead of a technician or a plumber, one Cedar Falls woman called 911. Police say 54-year-old Loretta Jones called 911 last month.
Can't call 911 on a clogged toilet, right?
Those are your own logs.
It's not an emergency.
Two times because she couldn't get her TV to work, and then three times because her toilet wouldn't flush.
Wow, she clogged it three times, though. This lady's really, I mean, she's really doing work there, right?
The toilet turkey.
She insisted police come and help her out, and they say alcohol was a factor in this case.
Okay, alcohol was a factor, so does this lady just get drunk and then clog her toilet? And then she's just drunk with an overflowing toilet or a clogged toilet?
Like, is she trying to flush things? There's no way this woman humanly can clog the toilet three times in one day.
Listen, maybe when she drinks alcohol, her bowel movements are more impressive than when she's sober. So maybe when she drinks, she's like, oh, gosh, I hope it doesn't clog it again. But, you know, she's eight beers deep, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh, gosh, it won't flush.
Take a listen to some of the calls.
Oh, wait, hold on. We have some of the 911 call?
Hammered call,
yeah. Oh, what a treat this is. Okay, this is a woman in Iowa who called 911 because she clogged her toilet.
911, what's the exact location of your emergency?
My emergency is there's no, I cannot do the toilet.
Did I catch a doe?
Doe. Did she? I don't know what that was. My emergency is I cannot do the toilet.
My emergency is there's no. I cannot do the toilet.
My emergency is there's no.
Toilet dough.
I cannot do the toilet.
Clogged again. Clogged again.
Maybe she thought you made brown toilet dough.
I cannot. Do the toilet.
I cannot do the toilet.
I cannot do the toilet.
Hey, how many beers deep?
Third time today. Toilet dough.
I cannot do the toilet. A lady called 911 and told the operator, I cannot do the toilet.
And Jones was found guilty for false reporting to 911 and had to pay a fine. Chief Olson wants to remind people they do have a non-emergency number. Yeah. That you should call instead.
I love that they probably gave her the number just like, listen, okay, if you ever have toilet problems.
Ma'am. I cannot do the toilet.
I cannot do the toilet. Don't call 911 if you clog your toilet.
No.
Call Matt Mertz. Drains, clogs, backed up logs, toilet dough, Matt Mertz.